couldn't stand it anymore. We had so much fun last night. We're going back for seconds. Called the bait shop. They got minnows. They got perch. We got jigs. We're going for crappie and walleye. The wind's blowing a little bit out of the north. Not bad. It's not as bad as it was last night. But it's going to be a little bit cooler out there today. Hopefully they still bite. I bet they do. They're in the mood to spawn, you know. So let's just go up here and see if we can get going. We'll see you guys on the water. I'm looking for a spot to set, you guys. I think this might be an okay spot. Just for sure don't want the wind to roll it over, because I got a feeling it would end up in the water. I'm gonna pitch this jig a couple of times. Right over here. I think I want to put my bobber. Oh, I got a bobber on there. Put a jig on there with the float. This little pink and green guy on curly tail. I wouldn't mind catching like a 5-pound walleye. I think I'm gonna put a slip bobber on there, put a jig on, a little crappie nibble, and toss it out and just let it float around a little bit. It's kind of early yet. Let that thing fish for me for a while, and then if they start biting, if we start catching them, or if I catch one and I can reach my phone, hopefully we'll start biting soon. We'll see you guys.
There you go. There's a speedy. That's a big one. That close the order to the bank.
Get the basket, you turkey.
See how close they are?
This one's too big. I'm going to throw it back.
You're freaking doing that.
No, you're not.
This one was hungry, man. It swallowed that thing big time.
Yeah, like it ran.
Yeah, that's the way they've been acting.
Yeah, I thought it was a sand bass.
It was aggressive for
the
sure.
The way they took it.
It was hungry.
It's the basket, you turkey. See how close that was?
Why does things like this happen? There we go.
So you don't have to tie it. It ain't gonna go nowhere.
With all the fish I'm fishing to put in there, they're liable to pull that rod, pull them out of the ground.
Huh.
Watch something hit that jig just sitting in the water. Pull my damn pole in. Try to pick off that basket.
Yeah. Don't worry. Now go dip around that tree.
These are all the bait fish that they're eating are coming from that other side of that tunnel. There must be something here. On the other side of the
tunnel. You never know.
There's a guy catching a few of them over there. On that. Come up there and got it. There you go. It was him or him. Thank you. Monster
Crappie.
Didn't he hit that kind of like... It was a monster
in him. I'll get him for you.
He went right back down in there. He didn't want it that bad, it's just a light tap. Just a light tap. Two one.
That's weird.
What?
I don't know how I missed that. My damn line was just taking off.
Another crappie.
Probably.
Messing with that stupid float.
I love catching crappie on a float. And a jig.
Some of them spawned, some of them ain't.
None of them ones I cleaned were ready. Like they were still a few weeks out, a couple weeks anyway. They was just starting to get that bloodline in their eggs.
Do-do-do, do-do-do. Pitchy-witchy.
Are you in that box? Hand me a black and chartreuse jig.
Not a black and chartreuse jig.
Just a black and chartreuse. No, out of the other box, I think. Bobby Garland, black and chartreuse. Nope. Right there in the corner.
There you go.
What? That's what I'm actually going to do.
What?
Not the whole... If will crappie eat a pickle debate? I'm going to go put a chunk of pickle on here.
If you catch a crappie on a pickle, I'm kicking your ass.
What they are?
Nah.
Oh.
But I don't know.
They probably are. They probably are.
You guys want a crappie?
Yeah, we'll take them.
Oh. This should make rocks softer.
Good morning.
Go out here and let the girls out, feed them. They're not even out of the pen yet and they're chasing that poor duck around. Come on, girls. Come on. Look at them babies. They grow up fast, don't they? And then they're off on the chases. Poor duck. He can fly. I don't know why he just doesn't fly away. Well, we went to Canton yesterday. And last night, I guess, not yesterday, but... We caught some pretty decent fish, not very many, but some pretty decent fish. And my brother brought a light, one of them lights you stick in the water. So we stayed till after dark, putting that light on, seeing if maybe it might pull some in. And we fished with that light after dark for about an hour and a half, 2 hours. I think we only caught, as far as crappie goes, I think we only caught three. They were big. but and a few sand bass. But really, they weren't just hammering it or nothing. Let's see. I got a headlight out in my truck, so I took my wife's car last night. Because if I wouldn't have, the memory on my phone's almost full, so it shut off, and it's probably gonna shut off again. So, gonna go out here and check my little garden. Got some fish to clean this morning sometime. And then I think we're gonna run to town to get some stuff to grill. We already got the stuff to grill. We had a pig butchered here a while back. I got some ribs, country style ribs and some spare ribs we're gonna grill. But we gotta go get some corn and stuff like that. So let me show you these little, look at them little baby spinaches. I don't know if you can see them on there or not. So far, that's the only thing coming up.